After changing the font settings, you can again restore to default. Let's see how to restore font settings to default on Windows 10. Right-click on the Windows Start button. Click on Control Panel. Choose Appearance and Personalization category. Under Fonts, click on Change Font Settings. Click on Restore Default Font Settings. Now, the font settings has restored to default. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.